Hello everyone and welcome to Enki. This is my third attempt and this time I'm gonna get it right. So here we go. Start the game, come on. Ding. Okay, got it. Take. Come on, isn't there any way we can skip this part? I'm gonna try and not waste any time now. Okay, so pick this up, come on. Put it here. Okay, get the bone. Bone, gimme. Thank you. Climb up. Okay. Come on, where is it? Put the bone. Climb on. Up on. That is one sturdy bone. I gotta give you that. Okay, let's look for the key now. There it is. Golden key. Anything in here? Give me your scares. Thank you. Drawer. Nothing. Another key. There we go. Making good progress there. Is there anything in here? Anything else? Anything here? Here. 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 Okay, let's get out of here. Click. Okay. Let's use the golden key. This one. Okay. See what we have. Oh, wait. Oh, I missed Enki's shadow. Alright. Not that I missed anything beautiful. What is this? An electric fuse! So now it's... Okay, so now it's right, center, nothing left. Okay. Right, center, nothing left. Oh, there's the nail again. Okay. Just scatter these around. Maybe there's something underneath them. Okay, anything here? No. Alright. Wait a minute. Anything in here? Okay, anything in here? No, alright. Let me put in the fuse now. No, fuse. Alright, so this one has got power in it now. Okay, so we need to find the combination to this one. And the combination is clearly here. This is the combination. I believe it goes right to left. Okay. Lights. Thank you. Anything here? No. Anything here? Now, last time I found the driver's license here, that's one of the... Whatever. Not interested. Okay, so this one here is... Is there anything here? Sink. Alright, okay. So I gotta get all the symbols here. And put this one here. Anything in here? No. I got a nail. Get this out of the way. Search it, just in case. What is this? Nothing. Here, nothing. Nothing. Okay. door is locked from the inside. It's the combination this time. Iron, copper, gold, sulfur. Okay. Let me write that down. Iron, copper, gold, sulfur. Alright, iron, copper, gold, sulfur. That is run like hell. No. Sorry, I wasn't holding my mouse. Thank you for the inside info. Okay, there was something here last time that I totally missed out on. Who's this? Oh, wait. Oh, the gold medallion. Okay, so now we can activate that thingy here. Let me try this one first. What was it again? It was... I don't know, I forgot. What was it again? Come on. It's in here, right? Okay. Left, center, nothing right. Okay, got it. Left, center, nothing right. Left, center, nothing right. Left, center, nothing right. Left, center, nothing right. Let me just make sure there's nothing in here. Left, center, nothing right. Left, center, nothing right. There we go. Alright, cool. Light. What do we have here? Thank you. Not interested in knowing the lore. Just interested in collecting it. Nail. And this. Okay, this can be very useful. Where? Okay, don't drop it. Put it down here. Let me open this door. I'm gonna take it and put it there. Okay. Get back now. Nail. Power this up. Okay, it was iron, copper, thing. Okay, I got the combination written anyway. And here's the guy. So, okay. Iron. I already know what iron is. Arrow, the up arrow, the two lines at the bottom. Okay, then. Copper. Copper. This is sulfur. Okay. Copper. We need copper and gold. Gold, okay. Gold is the one that seems like a musical sign. Okay. Where's copper? Copper, okay. Got copper. Right, let's go. Do this. So iron, copper, gold, sulfur. Iron. Iron. Copper. Copper. Where's copper? Okay, so there's copper. Gold. Double it. This is gold. Is this gold? Is this okay? Gold. Finally, sulfur. Cha-ching! Nailed it. Okay, nothing else in here. Okay, yeah, one more thing. Check this room over here. Lights. Okay, got it. Second nail, good. Third nail, good. And this one. Anything else? except for the teddy bear. Put this one here. Okay. Oh. Let me put the nails in. Jesus. Okay. One here. Come on, one here. Good. The two ones at the top, right? The last one is in here. Okay, we're making good progress there. Anything in here? Probably not. Okay, the next emblem. We got four so far. That is so good. Let me check up on Satan now. Hi, how are you doing? Is everything okay there? Check the area. Really good. That says nothing on it. Doesn't say anything. No. Let's take it anyway. Well, I gotta find the fuse. It's good for nothing without the fuse. Anything in here? Area really well. It's so easy to miss out on things in this game. Oh, we got a key. A golden key. This one is for the elevator. How many keys do we have in so far? Two. Still need a third. I think I got all the emblems on this one. I think, except for the one that says nothing. What's this? Oh, I thought it was a frigging fuse. I think there's something in here. Oh god, okay. The key to the elevator. Yay. It's not an elevator. Well, it's somewhere anyway. Okay, let's check what's in here. Can I get some lights turned on, please? I can't see a thing. think I'm gonna nail it. This time I'm gonna nail it. Oh, what is that? What is the point of coming into this room? Do I need to put something in here? God, are those human parts? I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. That's the third victim or serial killer. I don't know what I'm looking at here. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're on to something. That's something really big. Come on. Alright, so let's get this done. Which one is number one? Oh, that's not number one. Put it down. Okay, so the first one is two. Well, anyway, we need the... Do we need the fuse? No, we don't need the fuse. The fuse is already working. Okay, so number one is... First... Oh, come on. The first one is two. Two, I'm gonna write this down, okay. Two. Two. Third, second one. Two, seven. It's 2-7. Two, seven. Two, seven, seven. So 2-7-7. Last number is 5. This number, I don't know what it is. There's a missing... Okay, what is this? Here we go, 8, okay, 8. Alright, so 2-7-7-8-5. Let's try this, okay. 2-7-7-8-5. Ka-ching! Found it! Oh, what is this place? An armored key. Wait a minute. Is this my ticket out? An armored key? Wait a minute. Where would I use an armored key? Is there a keyhole here? I think I can use it in the... wait a minute. I think I can use it in this room. I think I'm out. I truly think I'm out. There's nothing. Yes! Yes! I have survived. That's one ending. Lore and religious in 4 out of 5. Killer's identity, 1 out of 5. Previous victims, 3 out of 5. Alright, well. I think I'm gonna try this game later on, see if I can get all these collectibles. But for now, I'm glad I ended it. I finished it. Thanks a lot for watching, guys, and I will see you in more videos. Bye-bye.